In Adamawa State, government has now confirmed the first case of coronavirus. Governor of the state, Amadu Fintiri, announced this on Wednesday. According to the governor, the victim is a returnee from Kano.